gentlemen, I would like to thank our hosts, the worshipful company of procrastinators, although they have yet to be fully established, have helped us so much with our approach to Brexit. Their motto, Semper Mañana Est. Our terms to be with the EU are, of course, secret and confidential. In fact, no one in government knows what they are. But I believe the Prime Minister has written them down on a piece of paper and put a biscuit tin at the back of Number 10's kitchen. Have a break. Have a break here. As our delegates here from abroad, I thought of my attempt with your indulgence to put our case to them. So, bonsoir, tout le monde. Je suis le ministre d'étranger pour le Royaume-Uni, à ce moment. Je suis ici pour négocier les conditions de Brexit. Malheureusement, Monsieur Davis est malade. Il a jeté un ciqué. Alors, the grand question. Quel type de Brexit requérons-nous? J'écoute votre tweet. Est-ce qu'il sera un Brexit souple ou dur? C'est comme les fromages. C'est contre un prix de mail et un vieux cheddar. C'est comme si comme ça. J'ai une suspicion que n'importe votre désir, c'est dur fromage tout en rond. Mais j'espère que les nations d'Europe désirent un compromise humain.
And guns and flags and uniforms, they scattered all around. Last night I had the strangest dream I'd ever dreamt before. I dreamt the world had all agreed to put an end to war.
Ich bin der Übergruppenführer von Ausländers von Großbritannien. wir wünschen ein Vergleich mit Deutschland und Europa. Bitte. Merkel Mutti. Geben wir alles, oder es Achtung Spitfire.
This is a rendition of 'Twas the Night Before Christmas, or account of a visit from St. Nicholas by Major Henry Livingstone Jr., born 1748, died 1828. 'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
25th of December 2006. Rupert and I were snuggling our heads, while visions of Bourbon has danced in our heads. Mam in her handkerchief and I in my cap. I just settled down for a long winter's nap.
When out from the drive, there arose such a clatter that I sprang from the van to see what was the matter. Away to the window, I flew like a flash. And I told Mr. Bennett, who sent him through up the sash.
Life had been empty newsroom, the moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below, when what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, and you in a moment, it must be St. Nick, or maybe it was Henry Fonda. Small rapid the needles, his horse as they came, and he whistled and shouted, called them by name. Now Dashu, now Dantu, now Prantu, now Pixen. Oh, Comet, oh, Cupid, oh, Daughter, oh, Blitzen. You don't know any of those women. Horrible women. To the top of the porch, up to the top of the wall, a big wall. Dash away, all. We're going to make it a better Christmas, the best Christmas. Christmas is great again.
Multi auguri, Italiani. Sono ministre della squadra di Inghilterra. Oh, God. Dove della trattoria. Grazie. Due prosecchi, not before it. I think most of the bases covered. I don't feel Flemish, and my Greek is ancient, but anyway, I'm learning Mandarin at the moment, and I've been handed a phrase book from the United States of Trumpovia. But I thought that I'd sing a small ditty. Some of you might know the chorus to this, and might even join the hand actions with it as well. So, hello, my name is Boris, I'm the head of the FO. I'm very glad that you could come to this, my Brexit show. I'll teach you all a merry dance that you can do at home. And put it out to all your friends upon your mobile phone. You put your left wing in, your right wing out, shake it all about. You've no hope with Brexit and you turn around, that's what it's all about. Oh, hello, oh, the head is spooky. Oh, hello, the head is spooky. Oh, oh, the head is spooky. In, out, shake it all about. The Brexit soft or your Brexit hard. Either way, I must contain a plausible facade. People have a full charade, that's what it's all about. Oh, oh, the head is spooky. Oh, oh, the head is spooky. Oh, oh, the head is spooky. In, out, shake it all about. Now the frogs may scoff, but the crowds pissed off, while the eyes are distracted with the noses and the trough. But if Vladimir starts waving his Kalashnikov, that's when they'll start playing ball. Oi! Oh, oh, the head's spooky. Oh, oh, the head's spooky. Oh, oh, the head's spooky. In, out, in, that shake all about. Thank you. Good night.